Protecting data is at the core of everything we do. Got bank details, account numbers, people's names, addresses. Customers having the trust in us to ensure that we will hold that data securely, we will use it the right way.
We have automatic processes to detect sensitive data within our databases and make sure that we're applying the correct data scrubbing before provisioning to non-live environments.
We had a need to be able to copy production data and the full set of production data to other environments. Especially when I'm giving a lot of sensitive data to developers, we needed to be able to do that with privacy and security.
Very conscious about our customer data and protecting that data. And with all the new data privacy regulations, we know that it's important to use mass data in tests and to limit the amount of live data that we use. The main problem was maintaining our environments and being able to refresh and mask the environments consistently end to end across all these technology platforms. It involved lots of different people, it cost a lot, and it could take months, if not years sometimes, to refresh your environments.
Because everybody did their little bit masking here and there on their own, the refresh integrity was not even there. And also the problem was that each time there was a schema change, you have to mask it again and again and again, and that takes time.
We've got a massive database, about 450 terabytes in size, and we've spent as much as 28 days trying to export the data, mask it, import it into a lower environment. We've got one production environment, but we've got about anywhere between 12 to 20 non-production environments. We do a lot of checks to ensure that, you know, no production data accidentally slips through into the non-production. So masking is the center of everything that we do.
One of the biggest ways for me that's important as far as how we're using Delphix is really in the masking technology. Our ability to really control and protect the data and make sure that it's secure and make sure that people aren't making mistakes is paramount number one. We've got to make sure that we're doing the right thing when it comes to protecting PII data and PCI data and make sure that our environments are clean.
We are able to mask the data. So the sensitive data that I can't have every developer looking at, they're not seeing.
We use the maskings in order to protect those lower-end environments across all of our assets, all of our, any sort of application that we build at choice.
So from a governance perspective, it allows us to, with one view, we can see where all of our non-live environment is and prove to auditors that we're scrubbing data appropriately.
Delphix helped us with the masking. Reduced tremendously from 18 hours at this moment to about a day and a half, coming from 2 weeks.
So implementing Delphix allows us now to speed up the changes in the way we deliver to the market. It allows us to provide more releases to the customers and in effect making our customers happier.